Na sziasztok, akkor ismét egy is Max Payne. Kettés, ha te bevalkoztattad, na? Hát az várható volt, hogyha belépünk, megszólal a... Nagyjából gránátvetével operálnak a fiúk, az én nagy örömömre. Mondani akartam, de nem fog idáig el. Mondom, hogy mesterlevész puskával lekapom onnan. Hio Abrant. De ne nevettes már, bazd meg! Miért? Hol vál? Szavarkozik itt veletek, bazd. Ilyet is tudok ki. Nem hozzuk én neked, bazd. Na mi van? Megállt a tudomány, fiú. Csatok, hát azt hittem vannak kampec volt. A játék nem gondolt. annyira robbangattak, hogy mozdok a kezembe, a cél kell ezt, azt nem tudom. Nem fogytok ki. Nincs itt, mert az már nem lett vele sprinter. Miért lehetne használni, igaz? Első három, mind a háromnál az van. Kibaszott gránát vető. Nincs úgy a két oszlop között, hogy benne. Mert kibaszott, ez is úgymond megcsinálok már. A fejére céloztam, ne nevettes, mert nem találja. Everis szivatos. Bombázok. Nézem már, hogy nincsen. De ezt a szivatos nézet úgy van betéve, hogy még véres. Thank you. Helyen lövöm azt a kibaszott shotcával, ki kilométerről leszed. Pont kifogytam, hogy kellett újra tölteni. Na most szivatsz, bazd meg, hogy most ez egy alkalommal nem találja el, bazd meg, ezt a kibaszott Molotov koktélban. A hülye saját magát robbantotta fel, fogalmazott. mi az jó? Hallom, tü. Már jön az egy. Csak a harmadik rész bosztában fedezék harcot. Ez a szivatgató, na várjál. Ugrálgatni kell. Azzal is szopat, hogy még menet közben egy katona, hol van? Várjál. Ugóval azt nem tudjuk. De ugorni is ugrik magasat, bazd meg. Arra vagyok kíváncsi, hogy most nem tudok elmenni alatta, mert ha magasan nincs fel, amikor lemegy, akkor oké. Még szívas egy kettő mozog egyszer, úgy ez igazi. Most ez hogy a faszom van? Van egy pont, amikor összeérnek, jó lent. Hát de mondom, hogy én tudtam valahogy, sejtettem, hogy lesz benne valami, bazd meg, hogy nem tudom, hogy nyerítem belőle egy. Siettem, ma volt a problém. éreztek, mert nem tudtam mivel szivarozottság. Parasztot. Van egy pont, amikor egybe érek el tőle. Most megint elmésztem azt az egy pontot. Egy kúszti nem lehet benne a játék. Ezután dobja a parasztot.
De az, hogy én nem akartam előre vetődni.
Csak be akartam az időt lassítani, de... Ez is megint van, hogy ez meg egyszerre meg a kettő. Lent találkozni. Csak azt kell megtalálni azt a pontot. Hogy az mikor van. Nyom, előbb meg szívatot. Hála. Mi lesz a pálne fogadjunk, hogy leívjuk. Azt a liktet használni.
Mona, looking good.
Max, we gotta stop meeting like this.
It will be a cold day in hell before I let a narc cop stop me. Miss Sachs, do your job.
Relax, Max. You're a nice guy. I don't kill nice guys.
You're not bad yourself.
It was different when Horn wanted Punchinello dead to cut her ties to the mafia. He deserved to die.
The same goes with her. She's the bad guy here. Her sister was whispering to her in my favor. I knew the appetites of ghosts intimately. They hungered for revenge.
Max! No!
A gunshot boomed and she fell down in slow motion. She was a nice girl, not really a stone-cold killer. And now she was stone-cold dead. Like religious fanatics or loyal samurai, Horn's private army was coming at me.
Send me back up.
A kollégád, meg ketten vagytok mindig.
When the elevator came back down, Mona was gone. There was a lot of blood, but no body. Something clicked for the final time. My mind had never been so clear, as if somewhere high above the storm clouds were already gone, cold stars blazing from the black skies.
Oh, I'm like a very sivat, bazmeg. Rakott a liftaknál ezeket a...
Movies, and I'm talking about the coolest of the cool. It always seems like time.
asszony a Penthouse biztonsági elnöki rezidentúra irodai szintek, lobby, mainframe, most nem tudom melyik helyen vagyunk. Hogy jutunk feljebb? Piros, piros, piros. Valami trükk van.
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override this.
How does
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
No, I don't care if you're not going to get out.
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office. I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security. I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security.
Esélyem nem volt fedezékbe bújni.
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
És még nem halt meg, hogy hagyjon meg. Nyomtam bele a skullót.
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
Jó, megpróbáljuk akkor elnáltól. Lehet az a baj.
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office. I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
Meg lefele megyünk.
The unmarked chopper was Horn's pet guardian, inhuman and flawless. It was stalking me. I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
Faszért visszifeleztek először rá, csak így bazd meg. Ne legyen felezéken, mi?
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
Nem robbant az alatt gránát, nem arra.
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
hogy mit elkapottál, mikor le...
Ha? Ez hogy hogyan? Velezőre nem véd belőle a gépuskába.
The unmarked chopper was Horn's pet guardian, inhuman and flawless. It was stalking me.
I'm not a cold-blooded killer. I'm a nice guy. I love my wife. I have two boys I'm very proud of. You just have to make the ends meet.
Szépen benne dagol a... Vagy csak a tűzfalnál, vagy mi a mémfal?
I'm not a cold-blooded killer. I'm a nice guy. I love my wife. I have two boys I'm very proud of. You just have to make the ends meet. And if that means I have to shoot someone now and then, hey, it's just my job from not killing a bastard.
Meg tudod csalódni.
I'm not a cold-blooded killer. I'm a nice guy. I love my wife. I have two boys I'm very proud of. You just have to make the ends meet. And if that means I have to shoot
All Horn's locks were now offline. All bets were off. The elevator would take me all the way up. Seen from this height, the night seemed to stretch on to eternity. A hint of desperation had crept into the snowstorm, as if it was trying to get it all out before the end. Seen from this height, the night seemed to stretch on to eternity. A hint of desperation had crept into the snowstorm, as if it was trying to get it all out before the end.
Akkor fogytam ki bele.
Seen from this height, the night seemed to stretch on to eternity. A hint of desperation had crept into the snowstorm, as if it was trying to get it all out before the end.
Found him.
Seen from this height, the night seemed to stretch on to eternity. A hint of desperation had crept into the snowstorm, as if it was trying to get it all out before the end. Seen from this height, the night seemed to stretch on to eternity. A hint of desperation had crept into the snowstorm, as if it was trying to get it all out before the end. Horn's personal computer was on. Next to the printer was a neat stack of expensive paper. Hacking through Horn's computer would have unearthed files of criminal plans, strategies for world domination, spy helicopter reports, illegal wiretap recordings, internet porno, all of the above. Take your pick. I really didn't care anymore. I had seen too much of it already. Valkyr had been meant to be a white-winged maiden that would lift you to a warrior's heaven, but it turned out to be a one-way demon ride to hell. The devil was in the drug. I knew. I had met him. And now I was gonna kill her, the queen of the underworld who had tried to lift herself a bit closer to heaven with her drug money. No begging, no bribes, she knew better. Honor among killers. We who were about to die, both of us knew how this would end, in pain and suffering.
All this because your wife stuck her nose into things that were none of her business.
The cops were coming to take me away. The sirens were like a bad conscience I couldn't shake.
It's ridiculous you've made it this far. You won't be alive when they get here.
Stop him!
Lényen vagytok, én meg egyedül. Kibaszott gránátot. golyóvállal üle. Hát meg, ó, hogy ez...
unbeatable force. You have already lost. You have lost. Only death will set you free from your pain. Accept it. Surrender. Give up.
Szivatgatta, hogy nem mutult a karakter. De csak kettő van. Hát azt hittem, vele ötíték erre. szivatóbb, az meg.
Come on. She's on board. We're out of here as soon as the wind dies down. Don't like the look of that mast. As soon as the wind dies down. Don't like the look of that mast.
Persze, ne robbansz fel, bazd.
She's on board. We're out of here as soon as the wind dies down. Don't like the look of that mast.
Ugor vissza, persze, de szívas semmi, az meg. Ne lehessen visszamenni, mi?
15 seconds to lift off.
Problem,
she's on board. We're out of of here as soon as the wind dies down. Don't like the look of that mast.
Dead. The final gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger. And then it was all over. The storm seemed to lose its frenzy. The ragged clouds gave way to the stars above.
Max Payne, this is Deputy Chief Jim Bravora from the NYPD. We've got the building surrounded. Throw down your weapons and lie down with your hands behind your head.
Bit closer to heaven. The cops' voices were distant and muted.
Freeze! NYPD! Hold it right there!
My ghosts released me from their haunting. Down below, New York City glittered like diamonds on black velvet.
You gave us one hell of a ride. Take him down to Central Booking.
You heard the man.
Woden was there in the crowd, standing by the sidelines. It wouldn't be over till the man with the patch would say so. He'd say the right words. I knew he would. He'd better. Woden grinned smugly. It was the grin of a winner. That made two of us.
És a hardbarrier gameplay mód megnyitva kihív. questo cosa c'è? Tehát, hogy nyílik a meg azt hiszem, hogy ilyen szinteket adott idején velük kell teljesíteni.
Stand by, 1010, investigative reported disturbance at Acer Plaza.
Dispatcher, verify address. It's Acer
Plaza, repeat, Acer Plaza.
Shots fired on the rooftop. An assault in progress at Acer Plaza. Repeat, an assault in progress.
Final gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger, and then it was over. To make any kind of sense of it, I need to go back three.
New Jersey, Adam, you're back.
Michelle, honey, anybody home? I didn't like the way the show started. They'd give me the best seat in the house, front row center.
What the hell?
Something ugly had been tattooed on.
No, 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 God, no, please, Michelle. Oh, baby.
Most a versengés, hogy ki milyen gyorsan tudja megcsinálni.
Beretta stirred nervously under my coat, but the train doors had already shut behind me, and I was in for the ride. Next stop, Roscoe Street Station, and Alex. The station was drenched in gloom. Alex was a ghost, nowhere to be seen. I'd have to look for him. Death was in the air at Roscoe Street. I'd have to find Alex fast. pills would hold the pain back for a while.
Wasn't Jake supposed to take care of his...
A fiúk nem élnek.
What the hell? Did you hear something?
Nah, take it easy.
Hold it!
While looking for Alex, I had ended up in the middle of a big-time crime operation.
Hitting Roscoe Bank ain't exactly keep...
The gate was locked. I would have to find another way to get to the tunnel.
Na jó.